Arnold Schwarzenegger has quite a scare as an angry elephant charges during a safari in South Africa. First, the elephant headbutts the former governor's jeep.
He's gonna charge us.
Then, the elephant appears to wander off, but suddenly he gets angry again and runs full speed charging at the vehicle. I couldn't have written this safari encounter better if it was a movie, Schwarzenegger posted on Instagram.